Hello everyone, how are you all doing? Hope you all are fine and safe at home and not stepping out of your house and keeping yourself engaged with something or the other, trying to complete your assignments, trying to help your mom with her daily chores or something or the other, right? So today even I have brought a very interesting activity for you and I'm sure you will love it. Not only you but your entire family together will do it and love it. So before we move on, let me ask you, how many of you love to play with puzzles? I know all of you do, and even I, okay? So now, what about making your own puzzle? That sounds even more interesting, right? So the activity that I have specifically planned for you is to make your own puzzle. And how you're going to do it, I'll explain to you step by step and take you through that activity. Okay, so let's get started. All right, children, so here we go. Make your own puzzle. Wow, that sounds really interesting, isn't it? So step one, what you have to do now, you have to take an outline map of political Africa. Remember, since you are not stepping out of the house, you will have to trace the map from the one you have in your journal or in one of the content sheets or from your textbook. Or if you have a printer at home, you can download one from that. In case you want to enlarge it, this is how you can do. Draw lines across the map like a grid, separate each and enlarge one part at a time and take a printout. When all enlarged parts are done, reassemble them by sticking on a chart paper or any other thick paper that you may have at home. So, your large political map of Africa is ready. Remember, children, this is entirely your wish whether you want to enlarge or not. If you wish to separately enlarge every country and then combine it, you can do that too. But again, it's your choice. Step two. Now what you have to do is you have to color all the African countries in different shades and cut them out very carefully. You can take help of your parents. Collect all the countries in one box. Remember, children, even if you lose one piece of the puzzle, your entire effort of making this puzzle has gone for a toss. If you wish, you can name the countries so that when you're making the puzzle, you are also remembering their location. If you have difficulty in cutting the outlines of small countries, you can combine two countries together and cut. Remember, Africa is a diverse continent with unique landscapes, animal and plant life. So if you wish, you can stick pictures on it. Wow, finally your puzzle is done. Remember, children, what you and your family have created today is something that you can keep for a long, long time and play with your friends, family, relatives, anytime you want. Remember to keep all pieces intact. All right? Now, step three. So once you are done with your activity, you have to document all that you did from the beginning to the end. Take pictures of every step of your activity, video shoot, and share your experience with us. The video should not exceed more than 3 minutes. The details with respect to requirements for video making will be mailed to you from school. Thank you. Okay, children, so I hope you enjoy doing this activity. Take care, stay safe, bye-bye. Love you all.